and the former governor and future United States Senator Tommy Thompson. Speeches, the attacks, and the ads.